river between sundown's finish and midnight's broken tone. We ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing as majestic bells and boats struck shadows in the sound, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing.
Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on the unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Curtain in a far off corner flashed, and the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting. Electric lights still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting.
Searching ones on their speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome-hearted lovers with too personal a tale, and for each unharmful channel soul misplaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
As we listen one last time, and we watch with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended.
Tolling.